All right, we're here at Bassett Control. There's a big tower in the center of the CannaFest field here, and this tower is a tower of power because this is where everything's going on. There's some remarkable stuff happening there, and the man who's actually doing it is Gene Greenwood. Let's see if we can get him. Excuse me, can I get in here?
Mr. Williams,
Mr. Greenwood, how you doing?
Doing
whoa,
good.
Here we go. All right. So now, you're doing some pretty incredible video stuff here. What you got?
Well, we've got 16 inputs.
Okay.
Which are cameras, drones, all that stuff. And we're splitting those to four different outputs. So I'm switching it all independently, and I had to make my own board to actually do that. Otherwise, I'd need four people here.
Did you design all this yourself?
Yeah.
So you were doodling one day and you figured you were going to revolutionize videos for live concerts.
Well, I said something I shouldn't have. They said, okay, we'll do it. And I was like, oh, damn.
Okay. So you have, I mean, I've noticed you've been doing some pretty incredible stuff.
Did you like that?
I liked all of it. Did you like that, what I did up there?
Yeah.
Was that okay?
That was sweet. What happened was we had a bit of a meltdown.
Uh-huh.
Just 5 minutes before the show started, the whole switch crashed. So it just powered down. When I set it up, none of the sets were there, none of the presets, all the macros. So the last show, I just shot one output with some really cool visuals.
Uh-huh.
You know, it was great shooting Brad. He's an old friend.
Now, how does this change from what people are normally doing at concerts?
I don't have any cables, the heavy cables, the copper cables. What I do is I have it all IP-based.
Okay.
From NewTek, and it's called NDI. Using bird dog transmitters, send stuff up, everything comes up here on one cable. And I just soft patch these, there's no cables, I just kind of do the IP. It's like file sharing.
Okay, amazing.
How are you doing?
I'm doing great, man. I mean, Brett Michaels was so generous, he was so wonderful, he was so kind and nice.
Well, you guys are great. We got Leah on camera.
I got Leah great. Here, and Leah was up there, like, just killing it.
Oh, she was up there behind Brett Michaels doing her stuff.
Yeah, man. Awesome. I mean, and so it's been fun, and it's been great working with her, and it's always great working with you, man.
Yeah.
And CannaFest is just getting bigger and bigger. Now we know that Brett's coming back,
next year with some pretty special
stuff. Yeah, and he mentioned, I'll tell you, should I tell you who he mentioned to me?
Oh, yeah.
Living Color.
I know.
Which I've been wanting for years. I've been saying, Chuck, Living Color, Chuck, Living Color. You know, and so now Britt says, Living Color. I'm going, brothers from another mother.
Did
yeah.
He, say that?
He did say that.
Oh, my God.
He did say that.
That's the man you've been trying to get here from the very beginning I was talking.
That was the first thing that came out of his mouth. I said, who are you bringing? He says, well, first, Living Color. And I went, yeah, man. He's just been wonderful. He's been absolutely great. Nazareth was great.
Oh, they rocked it. You know, the other thing is, I love that Gene Simmons and Brett talked about the flood here.
Yes.
Rebuilding and doing stuff.
Yeah.
It's just awesome.
And brought up the fire workers and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And Gene was so generous with Josh. Josh was his name?
Oh, yeah. Josh. Jonah.
Jonah, that's it. He was so generous with this kid.
Oh, yeah, he was drum.
Yeah, but it was like this was his brand new kid, you know, and his family. And he was just so loving and kind
and
generous
with
him.
He's actually drummed
with
him before.
He has, eh?
Yeah. And
wow.
He's taught by Tommy Lee.
Okay.
And he's done Kiss. He's been with Motley Crue on stage with him. Randy Bachman.
Oh, really, eh? So he's like a local star here.
He's from Grand Forks.
That's right.
And you know what? I think we're going to hear a lot about him.
I think so. And it all kind of started right here.
Yeah, man. And guess who we got to thank?
Who's that?
Chuck.
Annette. Oh, yes.
Josie.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, the whole crew.
The whole
crew.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I mean, Annette's the reason why I'm here.
Yeah.
I called her up a couple of years ago and said, can I come host?
Yeah.
And she asked Chuck, and they said, okay, fine. And I landed, and it was like I came home. You know,
and
so
I had to fight, but I really fought to get Michael back because we're brothers from another mother.
I tell you, and you know what? The fight was worth it.
Oh,
I really appreciate it, man. I so appreciate it. This is so much fun. And you know what? We're doing good. We're doing good.
Well, we have a great view, as Leah can see. Look at it out there. And I can't wait to see all the stuff you guys got.
Yeah, it's going to be fun. We're going to go get some more stuff.
Go get some stuff.
Yeah, we're going to just run around to the crowd and say hi.
Keep all the boys away from Leah.
I've been trying to do that, but it's
just... They chase her around.
I know, but I think she likes it. I know she's, you know... I've been helping her, too. I've been helping her out with her with her man problem.
We gotta hook her up.
Yeah.
We gotta hook her up. She's got good game. She doesn't have a ball.
Yeah, that was you. We were talking about you.